your power company. Now we have some left money from your and my salaries.
Today I received a notice from the bank, from the employee on the loan.
What shall we do? In several days is Christmas and the children won't receive any presents.
Today I bought food with my last money.
This crisis has ruined us. We cannot...
The nightmare. They say luck is not something that just happens to someone. On the contrary, it's something that each person can achieve on their own. This was Maria's belief as well. Maria didn't work, as she had to look after their children, but Stefan was a miner, a dangerous but well-paid job. Suddenly, there was more than just the sound of the rain. Someone was knocking at the door, louder and louder. Stefan, her husband, had had a terrible accident, the two men had said. Gradually, a very precise thought entered Maria's head. She had to do something. She had to find work. She had to get the family out of that desperate situation. The family I used to work for in Greece needs a housekeeper. They pay well and they are such kind people. Why don't you give it a go? That was the moment when Vlad stepped into their lives. Darius was young indeed, but he was not naive. He was intelligent and quick-minded for his age.